Hi everybody, today I will show you another guitar. So this one is a Cort MR710F. So this model is made in Korea. Solid Sitka spruce top, then mahogany back and side. It has a cutaway, Venetian cutaway design, then rosewood fretboard and rosewood bridge, then mahogany neck, then you can see the logo here, headstock, and at the back. Yep. So it has a chrome tuners with the black bottoms. So the nut width is 43 millimeters. Okay, so let's see. So I have restrung this guitar with this string, so Martin Acoustics. So 8020 bronze M140 light, so light gauge strings. Okay, so play the guitar so you can hear the sound. So, by the way, this is also electric version, so acoustic electric, also with Fishman Classic pickup with the built-in tuner. So it's very handy to tune the guitar with this tuner. Just press the button. It is powered by 9 volts battery. So to see the battery, you can just press these two locks, then pull it out. And that is the battery, 9 volts. So make sure when you put this back, it is the correct polarity. Then you can turn on when you want to tune. Yeah, see, it will indicate green if it is tuned. It's on. Okay, just turn it off. So later on I will also play with the acoustic only and play with electric. Okay, I haven't cut this string yet, so it is just 1 day old strings. Okay, I played with the electric plug-in. Turn back.